The death toll from a pair of devastating earthquakes in Indonesia could double. That's the word from officials and search and rescue crews spent another day looking for survivors. Now, there's fear that all of India and West Sumatra have been wiped out by The quake killed more than 700 people. Hundreds of people from agencies like FEMA and the Red Cross are helping Samoa dig out of the aftermath from the tsunami. FEMA says that it's provided generators for areas without electricity.